about the newly developed EMC Lambda software. The new and approved software is easy and comfortable to use, and the layout is self-explanatory. Now we will get into detail on how to operate the software using the wavelength measurement and spectrum scan. After switching on the instrument, you can connect the instrument with the software, and the green spot indicates with which instrument the software is connected. Next, you can choose between 5 different activities: wavelength measurement, spectrum scan, quantitative measurement, DNA and RNA analysis, and kinetics. When you've chosen an activity, you're able to generate a new task. In this case, we will use the menu item wavelength measurement as an example to demonstrate how it works. Then you insert all the needed information. After everything is entered, you can start the measurement. A separate window will pop up, and now you are able to see how long the scan will approximately take. Once the measurements are finished, you will be on the task screen again, where you will be able to find the results under Data. Here you will see the general information of the task and also a table with the results. Beneath the table there is a scatter chart where all the measured points are shown. If you want to export the data to an Excel file to save it as a document, you can do so when you click on the Excel button and then click on the Export button, and the Excel file will automatically open with all the information which was typed in earlier. Then we will demonstrate the spectrum scan. The principle of the task screen is basically the same. Once you have filled out all the information, you can start the scan and the pop-up window will show a preview of the scan. After it is finished, click on Data to see the results, including a graph of the spectrum scan where you can see the peaks in relation to one another. With the EMC Lambda software, you can select the size of cells that your laboratory is using. And another innovation of the software is that you can operate it with a tablet. Thank you for watching, and if you have any questions, please feel free to ask away in the comments. And we have also another tutorial on the methods of quantitative measurements, DNA and RNA analysis, and kinetics. And if you want to stay updated, you can subscribe our channel.